Thank you. Secretary Rusk and Foreign Minister Gromyko.